These double standards left me stranded and sorry, laying down.